and he gets a power play tally in the third.
And there we go, overtime.
Headed overtime. How about his night, Tyson?
Yeah, they don't have Valley Sports anymore. They're on Scripps Sports now. It's Matt McCall and Tyson Nash. Todd Wallace is in the somewhere in the seats. Yeah, the Golden Knights are on Scripps Sports as well, too. Last 63 games, 22 goals, 33 assists. Nick Schmaltz.
So Nick Schmaltz with a goal and an assist. He picks up assists.
There we go. And the Coyotes already got their first point in the first game of the season.
So here we go, 3-on-3 in the overtime. Peyton Keller, Travis Dermott.
In fact, they got a point from the Devils, so that's good. If they could get two, that'd be better.
Also out there, Michael McLeod and Jack Hughes. And then Barrett Hayden just went off. He was out there to win that faceoff. We always know that puck management and possession is the key to overtime. Good eye as Schmaltz is out there. And a fanning attempt there by Jack Hughes, and the Coyotes will set it up. I gotta imagine Logan Cooley will be next man up here for this Coyotes group. Schmaltz brings it in, holding on to it, a little drop. Keller to Schmaltz. And now Schmaltz to Keller. Keller trying to bring it towards the net.
There's that high cycle that we saw Clayton Keller do so often last year.
Matt Dumba replacing Dermott.
Matt Dumba.
Brought along. Dumba's got it over the line, but the Coyotes are offside, so they're going to have to reset everything with a faceoff coming outside the double zone.
Well, Barrett Hayden steps over once again. Andre Tourney wants to make sure they get this puck, and that's their best chance with their top faceoff man. Barrett Hayden to take this draw.
So Hayden, Michelli, and Dumba for the Coyotes. Meyer for the Devils, along with Nico Hischier and Luke Hughes. That's the 3-on-3 setup.
There's Cooley.
And Cooley's got it. He brings it in.
See ya.
Logan Cooley trying to go wide. Now Cooley holding on to it.
And they were interviewing his brother earlier.
As he gives way.
Yeah.
Tias Michelli.
And now he Logan Cooley's brother watching the game with the parents.
Again. Possession in overtime.
So yeah, big time. Possession overtime is very Cooley. Critical, especially in 3-on-3.
Now Cooley going wide. Holding on to it. Drops it. Michelli. And now Michelli to Cooley. Michelli. Matias Michelli. Holding on to it. Got stripped. Luke Hughes has it. Now Schmiedelstuhl.
You just know at any moment, either one of these teams are going to get their opportunity. This is so exciting. Is there anything better than 3-on-3 hockey?
Outstanding. Jack Hughes. Right back in.
By far one of the best rule changes the NHL has ever made.
Yep.
Brad's got it for Hughes. Hughes cutting to the middle. He shoots. A stop by Vemelka. Game saver to this point as Brad. And he'll play it across for Jack Hughes, and he brings it in with speed. Hughes right to the net, circles and denied.
Two massive saves by Karel Vemelka.
Man, Karel Vemelka.
As a goaltender, you just know you're going to get shelled. You're going to get hung out to dry.
Coyotes will look to bring it out. Dermott drops it. Keller flipped it along. Play onside for Schmaltz. Schmaltz to Keller. Keller trying to cut to the front.
Oh.
Schmaltz racing back after it, trying to keep the zone. Could have been a trip. Coyotes will steal it away.
Uh-oh.
Dawson Mercer the other way. Here they come. A try to the front. Mercer denied by Vemelka. Marino. And Hughes will pull it out. Jack Hughes brings it in.
Oh,
right through the legs.
Wow.
The other side. Jack Hughes.
He had it.
You having fun? Oh, my.
That game GWD was on his stick.
Behind the net, Cooley. Bocelli. Minute 12 to go in this overtime.
Oh.
Cooley's got it. Cooley trying to drag.
Oh, he got tripped up. That should be a penalty.
In behind it at Bocelli. And a tripping call drawn by Logan Cooley.
And there's his family right there. That's his brother.
That's gonna be
with the AZ hat. That's his brother. Oh, doggy, doggy, doggy. Now 4-on-3.
Oh, you want to see a 3-on-2?
I want to see a 3-on-2.
Oh my God! Y'all nuts on me for 3-on-2? Wow.
Well, let's go back to Jack Hughes and this opportunity, and look at that bad case of dangleitis he's got there.
Oh. Oh.
Holy! And then Logan Cooley back.
There, you, right there, obvious trip.
And Hamilton, no other choice but to take him down.
There we go. 63 seconds. 2-on-6 tonight. 7 shots on goal.
2-for-6 tonight. Coyotes power play.
All right.
Here we go.
Trying to set it up.
Right back to the front.
Oh, Schmidt.
Under the ledge by Barrett. And that was the play.
Durzi has it. And now Keller. Coyotes trying to get it set up in the offensive third.
They want this puck in Keller's hands.
Sean Durzi for Keller. In tight it goes. Hayden is there.
Oh.
He tried the same move, and Eric Holla was stripped away. And Holla will get it back through center as he circles back. 22 to go in the power play. Coyotes will strip it away. Into the corner, but denied. Look out here, Eric Holla. He's at the end of a long shift with 12 seconds to go in overtime. Coyotes want to
give him one more good chance here.
Maybe one final look, Sean Durzi. Now Durzi out high. Keller's got it. Keller
shoot it. Oh, man.
And a shot just set wide by Schmaltz. Oh, man. Don't you have to shoot it there, Tyson? I don't know.
Well, I'll tell you what. What a character test here for the Coyotes.
Absolutely.
And they pass with flying colors.
Yeah.
They guarantee themselves a massive point.
Heck yeah.
Let's be honest, one of the best teams in the National Hockey League and the Devils. And it's going to come down to the shootout. More excitement. We're not done yet. Don't go anywhere.
Oh. Unbelievable action in the overtime.